Hey everyone, I'm Howard Pinsky, Senior XD Evangelist here at Adobe, and today we're going to get in the Halloween spirit by adding some spooky videos to a landing page. Let's get to it. Here we are in Adobe XD with a Halloween-themed TV experience I've been designing. And to add an extra level of spookiness, let's integrate some video content. Over within this Creative Cloud library I've been working from, I have a few clips that may work great for this project. And like with photos, I can either drag one directly onto the canvas, or into a blank shape to mask it. And if you're finding that the content in the foreground is difficult to read, dropping the opacity or adding a dark overlay can go a long way. Now that our video is in place, we can control its playback over within the Properties Inspector. First up, we'll want the video to start playing automatically when the preview is launched. Next, opening up the HUD, we'll find additional controls. And typically, I would turn looping on, but we're going to keep it off, and you'll see why in a moment. Scrubbing through this video, it's feeling a touch too long. So I'll hop into the trimming workflow and reduce the length to somewhere around 10 seconds. This is all non-destructive, so I can always tweak the length later on. Alright, taking a quick look at the preview, I'm loving how this video brings the experience to life. But seeing that users may be hanging out on the screen longer than 10 seconds, we may want to add another video into the mix. To accomplish this, we can either use another artboard, or keep it streamlined with a component. So with the current video selected, I'll create one within the Properties Inspector. And since our default state is how we'd like it, I can immediately create a second by pressing the plus button. With the new state now ready to go, we'll want to add in our second video. And since we already have one on Canvas, dragging over top will quickly replace it. Then similar to the first video, we'll want to make sure it plays back automatically and that looping is not active. Great, with the second video now in place, we need to set up the transitions. So switching back over to the default state, we'll want to dive into prototype mode, where you'll notice that a wire already exists on the video. Clicking on the blue plus button, we can add in a second interaction. And to kick off the transition after the video completes, the end of playback trigger can be used. Then, down under action, the type should be set to transition, and the destination will be the new state that we created a few moments ago. Finally, the animation can be set to either none, which will result in a quick cut, or dissolve to create a nice fade. Now, launching the preview one more time, the first video plays back as it did previously, but once it reaches the endpoint, the transition to the second will automatically take place. And using the same technique, you can create additional transitions or cycle back to the first. And that's how you can add some spooky videos to a landing page in Adobe XD. Hope you all enjoyed this video. Be sure to subscribe for more content, follow me on Twitter, and I'll see you all next time.